sacred head now wounded, with grief and shame weighed down, now scornfully surrounded, with thorns thine only crown. With sore abuse and scorn, how does that visage languish?